on the phone, and I heard her say my doctor's name, like my OBGYN's name, and I'm like, why does she need to call him?
If she did, then I'd be dead.
Whoa!